arriving at one of the Ezil processing plants. It's been powered down, so we'll have to pry open the door.
I'll get it.
Access to the mine should be on the far side.
And the reactor is beyond that?
According to the schematics. I ran Omega and Irene. I didn't work the mines myself.
No. You had indentured servants for that. Spirits.
Relax. They're all Cerberus.
They've been ripped to shreds.
I don't like this.
More dead.
It's a bloodbath. I got a bad feeling. We shouldn't be...
Quiet. What's that sound?
An adjutant.
Oh no. The general must have locked this place down to keep it inside.
Elevator to the mines is through that door.
It's deactivated.
Then we need to power this place up. There should be a master circuit breaker somewhere.
These pipes power the door. We should follow them.
Maybe the adjutant doesn't like its odds.
Don't kid yourself. I've seen one of those things take down a squad of soldiers.
Down this ladder.
There's the power control.
When this is over, there'll be a lot of repairs to make.
I hope you'll focus on the civilian areas first.
You are relentless.
That's one thing we have in common.
Spirit!
Unload on it!
Narcy, wake up! Hate should make you deadlier. That looked like fear to me.
All right, back to the door.
Thank you.
another one.
Fire at will. Shepard, look alive! More adjutants!
We can't let them escape!
Alert. All right, into the elevator.
I'll seal the door, just in case.
On to the mines. What's eating you?
Just processing. It's clear the General sealed that area to keep the adjutants in.
Along with some unlucky soldiers.
Yes. The creatures killed them, but didn't turn them into more adjutants. Can't shake it. Something's off.
You're just spooked.
There's a rhythm to this place, Arya. To Cerberus. If you'd stuck it out here, maybe you'd feel it too.
Whatever's in our way, we deal with it.
You can hear the drills. Damn it, they shouldn't be straining like that.
Cerberus must be working them hard.
Access to the reactor is somewhere on the upper level.
Let's find a way up there.
can use that maintenance elevator across the way. We need to find an alternate route across.
Like that goes under the conveyor belt.
Bastards are running this place too hot. It'll burn out in a month.
Stay focused.
This is going to get us there.
Head up.
Yeah.
made it. Hit the switch.
They know our target. Expect heavy reinforcements.
Just stay focused and find the access point to the reactor.
Like Cerberus invaded here, killed everyone.
Now we're paying them back in kind.
I'm sure your dead workers feel much better now.
The elevator to the reactor is across the way.
Careful. This place is falling apart. Strange. We're not being attacked anymore.
Yep, be ready for anything.
Why are you grinning, Arya?
We're almost there. When the force fields come down, this war finally begins.
For some of us, it started months ago.
That wasn't war, babe. That was just warm-up. There's the reactor. Straight ahead.
commend you. Your plan of attack was impeccable.
Looks like we were expected.
More like lured.
I knew the reactor would be the hard target. I gave you no choice but this route.
It's too bad you're on the elusive man's side, Petrovsky.
I'm on humanity's side. You're the ones trying to start a war for the glory of Aria. But now it's over.
This isn't over until your next of kin can't identify you.
I love your bravado, but have the sense to know when you're beaten. You've been neutralized, and I can leave you there to rot. You might as well give up.
Never!
Aria, what are you thinking?
I'm not going out like this! Aria, don't!
What the hell is she trying to do? Damn it, Aria, you're forcing my hand. We'll do it your way, then.
Nyrene, Max!
I'm on it! Will do.
You know you could do that.
I didn't.
Yeah.
Shepard, there's no let-up. The mechs just keep coming.
Stay alive over there.
Get off your ass.
You can't do this, Commander. There's more at stake than you know. That reactor powers life support systems for dozens of wards across the station. Shut it down and thousands of people perish.
You hearing this, Arya?
Yes, and I don't care. Shut it down! Shepard, don't! Try rerouting power away from the force fields.
Hold tight down there.
Rerouting the power to maintain the other systems.
Are you crazy? We're almost spent. Nyrene, watch your flank.
This is who you're working for, Shepard. She doesn't care who gets hurt.
What are you waiting for? Overload the reactor.
She'd just throw thousands of lives away.
Shepard, Nyrene's down. I'm stabilizing. You can't reroute power in time. Hit the fucking overload. Now!
This shouldn't be that hard. Maybe something inside is holding you back. Maybe deep down you're starting to think the galaxy might be better off without her. She's never going to learn. She'll never change. Even if you win, Omega loses.
Enough!
So be it. All units, battle stations, prepare for attack. Get the demolition crews into position.
You okay?
Despite your best efforts to kill me? Your soft heart almost cost me everything.
Quiet, Arya. It worked. Shepard saved us without sacrificing innocent lives. I applaud her.
I suppose. Whatever. You fought bravely against those mechs in there, Nyrene. Very impressive.
But?
Why can't you bring that same grit when adjutants attack? It's pathetic. You tense up at the mere mention of those abominations.
Lay off. She just saved you.
I'm trying to help her, Shepard. Call it tough love. The war's starting. I don't mean to miss it.
She's never been big on thank yous. Getting reports. All force fields down. Civilians taking to the streets in droves. Cerberus pulling back.
That won't last.
The people don't have the training to go up against Cerberus' front lines. They'll be wiped out.
Civilian casualties can't be avoided. You'll have to accept this.
Say what you will, Arya. I won't allow senseless deaths.
Do what you can to protect them.
Of course, Commander.
Arya, Bray here.
Report.
My team is scouting the maintenance tunnels. We've encountered Cerberus forces escorting engineers. They're moving gear. Look to be setting explosives to the station's central support columns.
Bray, engage. Delay them as long as you can. We're coming.
Got it. Roll out, people.
If they detonate the main column, they'll cut off the way to Afterlife. The Talon offensive will be stopped cold.
So we split up.
Yes. Nyrene, lead the frontal assault. Shepard and I will meet you in the markets after we've taken care of those bombs.
Of course. But don't count on me building your memorials if you get yourselves killed.
I like it when you're feisty. The only route to the central column is through the tunnels. That should get us across.
Commander.
Let's go.
Nyrene here. We've engaged Cerberus and cleared our first target. ETA to the Gozu district is on track.
Excellent.
Aaron, found what you wanted. Sending you the coordinates now.
Is that my couch? Central column before Cerberus sets off those bombs. Messing with the support columns. We have to stop them. Over there! We can get to the bomb controls once the access panels are open.
Got it.
Bombs just went live. The console is locked. We'll have to manually disable them. Take care of the bomb, Shepard. I'll handle Cerberus.
Thank you. Get them all. Clear the room. Shepard. Over here. Here. Over here. Good. Nyrene, things are under control here. What's your situation?
We're advancing through the Gozu district.
Move forward. Keep that flank covered.
Yes, boss.
We're holding our own, but Cerberus has started targeting the civilians. Reports of casualties are coming in from all sectors.
Save those you can, and head for the rendezvous point. We'll meet you there.
We'll do what we can. Nyrene out.
So, how exactly do we get to Afterlife from here?
I'm thinking the straightforward approach for a change.
Come on.
Adjutant's here. Track her progress and seal the rooms behind us.
Yes, Arya.
Like they bit off more than they could chew.
We should get a move on.
We should be ready to initiate the next phase of the project on schedule. Before host conversion, we should begin the process of fusing the control implants to the subject's nervous systems. With the current success ratio, we project being able to surpass demand by 300%. The first generation adjutants have been transferred from the containment area and are being outfitted with the implants. The previous batches have been processed and moved to the storage area. We can now control when and where the adjutants convert their victims. Initial testing on various species provides ample proof the virus can adapt flawlessly, regardless of the host used. With the civilian population contained, we should be ready to initiate the next phase of the project on schedule. Before host conversion, we should begin the process of fusing the control implants to the subject's nervous systems. With the current success ratio, we project being able to surpass demand by 300%.
Those idiots were experimenting on adjutants.
That explains the ones we saw earlier.
Extra security. The doors only open one at a time.
Makes sense, considering what they had locked up in here.
Door's unlocked. Let's get out of here. That doorway leads to the Gozu district. Look out!
Focus on the Atlas! looks familiar.
I liked it better when Morden Solis was here shooting up looters.
Morden is dead.
Pity. He was a very practical kind of Solarian.
Friendly's incoming. Myrene is waiting for you two in the markets. What's going to happen to us?
If that Talon scout hadn't found us earlier, we'd be dead.
all we hold dear.
Cerberus is still on my station. Of course something's not right.
Not what I was talking about. I'm checking this out. Going radio silent.
What the hell is she doing?
Where's Nyrene?
Scouting ahead. We've got our hands full holding this area.
She's going on to Afterlife.
You can't keep this up much longer.
They're retreating!
Petrovsky dies. Now.
Nyrene Kandros was a good soldier. It's a shame she had to die for your petty ambitions.
You're a dead man!
No, wait! What now, Petrovsky?
Divide and conquer, Commander. Kandros killed the adjutants we hadn't finished experimenting on. These are fully under our control. The prototypes for our future army. Hold the perimeter. Keep Shepard away from those generators. Keep Shepard away from those generators. Cease and desist all aggression. It's over. Commander Shepard, I surrender myself into your custody.
That is the most pathetic thing I've ever heard.
Shepard,
I'm unarmed, and I can give the Alliance intel on the elusive man.
You'll say anything to save your skin.
But I let you escape, Omega. I deserve mercy.
Is this true, Arya? Yes. Cerberus had successfully taken the station and he let me go. Do you feel that, Oleg? That's death. Only inches away. Remember this feeling. I'm letting you live. For my partner and for the war against your master. You better cooperate. Take him, Shepard. You and your alliance can decide his fate. Just get this filth off my station.
Commander, glad to see you've had a calming effect on Ms. T'Lok. I tried talking sense into her one time. I look forward to hearing how you pulled it off.
Don't assume you know where this is going.
What? From what I understand, high-ranking Alliance POWs lead for...
Now that I've seen what you're capable of firsthand, maybe Arya's instincts were right.
So, you're going to execute me. I'm your prisoner. You can't just shoot me in cold blood.
If you don't tell the Alliance everything, I'm giving you back to Arya. Bray, get him out of here.
You've got good control, Shepard. I know it's hard to resist that impulse. I've been waiting to kill that man for months. Walk around with you for a few hours and I go all soft. You're like a disease.
This victory came at a cost, Arya. It's not soft to recognize that.
You sound like someone trying to sell something. I admire your tenacity. And thanks to you, I have Omega back.
So what's your plan?
There's a lot to rebuild. Starting with this command center. It may take some time to remove the general stink from my throne. Wonder if I'll ever really enjoy the pole dancing in here again.
And you remember the terms of our arrangement.
I pay my debts. You'll get everything. All the troops, ships, and the Izo.
Then I'll be going.
Bray will take you back. I have a station to whip into shape. Citizens of Omega, hear me. I,
Arya T'Lok, have given you back your lives.
My rule is reignited. My hand is on the controls once more, and I will not let go again.
Each of you owes a debt. Gain my favor by rounding up the remaining
Cerberus invaders and we will cast them from our home. Then bury and mourn our dead.
My methods haven't always been popular, and I can't promise that will change.
But securing this station and everyone inside it is now my primary purpose. No one will imprison us again.
We may be bruised. We may be bloodied.
But we are Omega.
You always get these crap details, Bray?
Not this time. You got a galaxy to save. Let's get you off this rock.
Commander?
How's the ship holding up, Edie?
Commander?
Be careful out there.
Hey, Commander.
Commander.
Do you ever feel awkward being the only Turian on the ship?
I don't know. Should I?
I just mean not having anyone else like you around.
Doesn't seem to bother Liara.
But she can eat their food.
Commander.
Good to see you. Good to see you.
Oh, hello, Commander.
We were just double-checking the thermal ducts.
I'm sure you were. Carry on.
Commander?
Shepard.
Do you think Shepard noticed?
I'm sure she did.
I'm so embarrassed.
Commander?
Hey there.
At your service.
It's good to see you.
Not right now.
Thank you.